Morning students, in this class I will be doing class 9 CBSE syllabus 14th chapter statistics exercise 14.4. Already I have completed 4 sums in this exercise. So this is the last sum in this exercise. So this chapter will be over after this sum. One more sum is there, 6th sum. That is, we have to give some examples for mean, median and mode. So with this I will be completing the exercise. That is, the chapter itself will be over. Exercise 14.4, statistics chapter will be over. So last sum. Find the mean salary of 60 workers of a factory from the following data. So the data is given. Here this one is 3000 for 3000 salary. 16 workers are getting 3000 salary. Then 12 workers are getting 4000 rupees as salary. 10 workers are getting 5000, 8 are getting 6000, 6 are getting 7000, 4 are getting 8000, 3 are getting 9000 and 1 person is getting 10,000 rupees as salary. So this is the given data. So we are asked to find the mean data. So in this salary, this one we will take it as XI. This is XI and number of workers is, number means that is the frequency. So this is FI. So for finding the mean salary, for finding the mean, formula is sigma xi fi by sigma fi. So the sigma is nothing but sum of the observations of xi and fi. That is, when we multiply xi and fi and if we add it, that is the numerator. Then if we find the sum of the frequency, that is the denominator, that is sigma fi. So we'll do that one now. So this is next column. After this column, we'll put one more column, that is xi fi. That is, we need to multiply first column, that is xi and the frequency. If we multiply, we'll get xi fi. So first one is 16 into 3000. So 16 into 3 is 48. So we'll get 48,000 here. 48,000. Then 4000 into 12. So 12 into 4 is 12 fours are 48. So this is also 48,000. Then next one is 5000 into 10 is 50,000. Then 6000 into 8 is 4800. 6 eights are 48,000. 48,000. Then 7000 into 6 is 42,000. Then 8000 into 4 is 3200. Then 9000 into 3 is 2700. Then 10,000 into 1 is 10,000. So we have multiplied xi and fi here. If we add all these things, that we will put it in the numerator. Both we need to find, that is sigma, that is fi also we need to find. So that fi is nothing but 60. Now if we find the total of this, we check what is the answer we are getting. So first 3 zeros, then this one will be 7 plus 2 9 19 19 plus 8 27 27 plus 8 is 35. Carry over 3, then 4 5 6 7 8 9 9 plus 4 13 13 plus 9 is 22 22 plus 8 is 30. So this one is sigma xi fi. That is, in the numerator it is 3,05,000. That is the numerator. Divided by sigma fi is 60. That is already given in the question. So now we need to divide this 3,05,000 by 60. So the 0 we will cancel. So we will get 30,500 divided by 6. So now we will divide this 30,500 here. So 6 5s are 30. Then we'll bring this 5. This is smaller than the 6. So we'll put a 0 in the quotient. Bring the next number also. 50 we'll get. Then 6 8s are 48. Remainder is 2. We'll bring the 2 down. So then 6 3s are 18. 2 is the remainder. Then we'll keep a decimal point. 20. So again 3. 18. Then 20 we'll get. Again 3. 18. So it is, remainder is 2. So it will be going on. So we will leave it with 2 decimal places. So this is equal to 5083.33. So this much rupees. So we are asked to find the mean salary. So the mean salary of 60 workers is 5083, that is 5000 rupees, 5083 rupees 33 paise. So this is the mean salary. With this I am completing today's class. So this chapter is over, that is 14th chapter, statistics is over. Okay, thank you.